So here is the ft950, the first intermediate frequency is processed by the FunCube dongle SDR receiver, and here is the output on the screen in GNURadio. I can see the different signals on the band, and simply by clicking on one, the radio will tune to that frequency. This is 7151. There's another QSO here at 7149. What else? Here is one. Left click. Here we are. Step down. And we get to the new frequency.